For the later war, the Germans, and this tank here, it was probably the best tank that we actually got into service in the second half of the war. It's got a very